Okay, it's been a little bit tedious this game, okay? Just a little bit. Garbage. Oh, come on, dude. I'm eating. Is he real? Are you real? Think so. I don't know, not just buds. Like this guy, for example, look at him. He's real. You can usually easily tell by the movement and stuff. Oh, he gave up, dude. Oh, someone took the drop. Look, this guy's real too. Bots don't open drops. So you know, hey, look at this guy. He's checking out the loot. What a cool guy. You play Call of Duty? I did play Warzone when it first came out. Warzone is a really fun game, man. But eventually, guys, a new ability-based VR game is gonna come out. And obviously, we're all gonna try it out then, right? I mean, that's just normal. Hier ein dummy laptop. Fall down. There's no movement, so if I don't know. I don't want to camp this. Be boring. Oh yeah, the vampire game. Yeah, the vampire game was really fun. It was like, it's so similar to Realm, you know? Like, obviously it's gonna be like, it's decent already just by like what it is, you know? Like, it's an ability-based VR game. Perfect. It has classes. It's third person. And it even has abilities that are somewhat close to run abilities. Like this one class, I don't know, like Vandal or some shit. Had like Heroic Leap and Charge from Warrior. There's always gonna be the next big game eventually, you know? Like, we are in a state right now in the gaming industry that we've never been in before. Like, it's so stale. I cannot remember a time when it was this stale, you know? Usually it was always like every year, like multiple really big games came out, you know? It's just not the case anymore. A bit laggy right now. No, I don't want this. Oh, we could do Assassin. That is good. Yeah, silent. It's Muradin, guys, the dwarf from World of Warcraft. Ooh, Conquest Bombus! You see that? Why you come back to me, dude? You should run from me, man. I'm your enemy, did you forget? Do you not see me? This guy's a little confused, dude. It's just not so good, man. Back in the zone for you! You're in trouble! You're in trouble! You're in trouble, my man! You chose the wrong guy. Sorry, dude. Like, same as like good evening, good morning, and shit like that, of course. Oh, I can actually shoot through that. I thought I'm gonna get stuck here on this. Got Emily in Forge, guys. Hello? That was not a hit! Whoa, 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 whoa. I don't buy it. That was it for me. I don't care what you say, guys. Oh, nice. You got a firebomb, boom. I like the panic shot there, dude. That'd be cool. That'd be cool, dude. Get second headshot. And that's the stones of mage down. I'm stuck. Stones of so OP. Mage is so OP. My friend. That didn't. Okay. 60. Guys, I can do one more after this.